हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू इन लेक्चर नंबर 3 ऑन बेसिक प्रोबेबिलिटी। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन मोर प्रॉब्लम ऑन बेसिक प्रोबेबिलिटी एंड दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड इन जीटीयू विंटर 2019 एग्जाम। सो लेट्स ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट। ए यूनिवर्सिटी वेयर हाउस हैज़ रिसीव्ड ए शिपमेंट ऑफ 25 प्रिंटर्स ऑफ विच 10 are laser printers and 15 are inkjet models. If 6 of these 25 are selected at random to be checked by a particular technician, what is the probability that exactly 3 of those selected are laser printers so that other 3 are inkjets? So here university warehouse has received a shipment of 25 printers. So there are total 25 printers, and out of these 25 printers, 10 are laser printers and 15 are inkjet. So here we write 10 laser and these 15 are inkjet. So there are total 25 printers are received. Out of these 25 printers, 10 are laser and 15 are inkjet. Random experiment is to select 6 printers out of 25. So first we write down the number of ways of selecting 6 printers out of 25 printers. So the number of ways of selecting 6 out of total 25 printers. So this we can do in 25C, 6 ways. So here random experiment is to select 6 printers out of 25 printers. So that random experiment can be done in 25C, 6 ways. So these are the total number of outcomes, 25C, 6, for this random experiment of selecting 6 printers out of 25 printers. Now once we select 6 printers out of 25 printers, so there are different possibilities that out of those selected 6 printers, some printers might be laser printers, some printers might be inkjet printers. So there are different events corresponding to this selection of 6 printers out of 25 printers. So out of those possible different events, here we are asked to find out probability of the event that exactly 3 printers will be laser printers. So out of those selected 6 printers, we have to find the probability that 3 are laser printers. So if 3 are laser printers, then obviously remaining 3 must be inkjet printers. So here we are asked to find out the probability of the event that out of 6 selected printers, 3 are laser printers and 3 are inkjet printers. So now 3 laser printers can be selected out of this 10 laser printers in 10C 3 ways, and similarly 3 inkjet printers can be selected from total 15 inkjet printers in 15C 3 ways. And due to and here we have to multiply these two numbers, 10C 3 and 15C 3. So first we write down that the number of ways of selecting 3 laser printers out of total 10 laser printers. Is 10C3. Similarly, we can select 3 inkjet printers out of total 15 inkjet printers in 15C3 ways. So the number of ways of doing this event, that exactly 3 of these 6 selected printers are laser printers and exactly 3 are inkjet printers, so that number of outcomes in favor of this event, that 3 are laser and 3 are inkjet, will be multiplication of these two numbers, 10C3 times 15C3 ways. So that is by counting rule. So now we write down the probability that exactly 3 are laser printers, that is out of selected 6 printers, 3 are laser printers. So this is equivalent to the event that exactly 3 are laser, because we are selecting 6 printers. So if there are exactly 3 laser printers, then there must be exactly 3 inkjet printers. So these two events are equivalent. The event that exactly 3 are laser printers is equivalent to the event that exactly 3 are laser and exactly 3 are inkjet, because we are selecting total 16 printers. So now outcomes in favor of this event, that exactly 3 are laser and exactly 3 are inkjet. So outcomes in favor of this event is nothing but product of outcomes in favor of this event and outcomes in favor of this event. So outcomes in favor of exactly 3 laser printers are 10C3, and number of outcomes in the favor of exactly 3 inkjet printers are 15C3, and divided by total number of outcomes, that is 25C6. So here we are using counting rule, product rule for counting. So here this event is intersection of these two events. So number of outcomes in favor of this intersection of these two events is equal to product of outcomes in favor of this event and number of outcomes in favor of this event. And if you simplify this using scientific calculator, you will obtain 10C3 equal to 120. This is 455, 15C3 divided by 177100. And if you use scientific calculator up to 4 decimal places, answer is 0.3083. So this is the probability that out of 6 selected printers, exactly 3 are laser printers. Okay, so here we have applied definition of probability only. Probability of the event equal to number of outcomes in favor of the event divided by total number of outcomes. And to find out number of outcomes in favor of this event, we are using product rule for counting. So we find out number of outcomes in favor of this event. We find out number of outcomes in favor of this event, and because this event is intersection of these two events, we multiply corresponding number of outcomes. So this is all about this session. I hope you like it. Thank you.